for this show. I bought this guitar in 1976 when I was 23. Do the math. Sometimes it just plays itself here, and I just stand behind it.